And if you want to read my mind, just go.